as you can see, the protesters who've been here since this morning have finally stormed into the president's house in Fort, and they are now marching. They are trying to storm into the president's house, as you can see. This is the current situation here at the president's house in Fort. All protesters are currently marching into the premises. All security personnel cannot.
Ready to pass, ready to pass.